essentially, this is a contest between man and machine. So far, man is winning. We're learning just how tough the human body is. It turns out to be a lot tougher than we ever thought it would be. The worst part of it was the last 5 minutes by myself in the sled waiting for the rockets to ignite. Then a sudden hissing noise, and a tenth of a second later, I was booming down the track, getting up speed to 421 miles an hour and 1,800 feet. I was plastered against the back of the seat. Then I was thrown violently forward as the sled power shut off, coasted, and as it hit the water brakes, I was thrown again more violently forward against straps against my shoulders and hips. 6 tenths of a second later, the sled was through the brakes. A little later it stopped. People came up, loosened the straps. I felt very good. 8 seconds to get from standing start to 421 miles an hour to a stop again in less than 2/3 of a mile. A fast takeoff by an express subway is nothing compared to this. It's more like being hit in the back by a freight train.